What's up, YouTube? Welcome to DPG. My name is Dylan. Hope you're having a wicked day. And yeah, welcome to FIFA 20 Manchester United career mode. Yes, that's right. We tried doing this earlier on, I think it was in October time, and I had to stop because I got ill. And yeah, now I thought might as well bring it back in it. So we've got a brand new fresh career mode. And as you can see, we're going to go with a new different formation. Last time we tried to go with a 4-4-2. This time we're going to go with a 4-3-3 with the two centre attacking mids. And obviously, because it's after the January transfer window in real life, we've got Fernandes in and we got Igalo in on the bench as well. So that's what we're going to be doing. In today's episode, there won't be any gameplay or anything like that. It's going to be strictly transfer business. And if we go over to my transfer hub, you can see we've already got a buttload of players that we want to try and buy. And I think we need to, as you know, when you look at our team, there's a couple of positions missing. And a right wing or right mid is one of those positions. We don't have a good right winger. We've got Daniel James, but he's not Manchester United quality. He shouldn't be in the first team at all. So we've got Jadon Sancho. And if we go right down to the bottom, another position we need is CDM. Because at the minute we've got Fred in the first team, but he's not really CDM. And when you're playing Pogba and Bruno Fernandes as two attacking midfielders, you need a good DM. So Wilfred Ndidi is another one that we want to focus on. And also we want to go with a left back. That's going to be between Mendy and Telles. So yeah, I don't know which one to go. And we also want a centre back. So I've got these three beasts here. Konate, Mukiele and Upamecano. They're beasts. And then we need a couple of squad players. A couple wingers. I'm interested in Cliver. I think he's an interesting player. Maybe Rodrigo. Spinazzola. I'll put this guy in our transfer list. But it's 26. So I think I want to avoid them. So we're going to take him off the list. Hakimi is someone I'm interested in buying, but when you approach to buy, he's on loan from playing for Dortmund on loan, so we have to wait till the January transfer window probably until we can get him. So first of all, first we're gonna try get Sancho and let's see what we can do. I put a lot of players on the transfer list for sale as well, so we're gonna see if we can include one of them. So we're going to go into player swap and we're going to see if we can give, I think it's, we want Jesse and Mata. We've got Lingard and Mata that we want to sell. Because Lingard's worth a bit more, we're going to put him in this year. We're not interested in Lingard, but we're looking to bring in a striker, winger or midfielder. Fam is a midfielder. Striker, winger, or midfielder. Are you interested in Mata then? We aren't interested, but we're looking to bring in a striker, or winger, or midfielder. Fam! Other positions. So I didn't click on the right thing to that. Wingers. Who we got for wingers though? No one. Strikers, no one. Alright mate, so we're going to go for straight transfer fee. I'm going to go in with, start with 55 mil. Obviously he's worth way more than that in real life. It's about 120 mil, but it's FIFA, so let's see what we can do. 90 million. Okay, let's see if we can counter that. 90, how about 76.5? You gonna take that, boy? Go and take it. Yeah, boy, is that it? Sick. fam, we need this guy, so I'm just going to go straight in and negotiate straight away. So this is going to be his wages and shit like that, his contract, that's what we've got to offer here. Crucial, yeah, bro, we're going to be crucial. And we're going to try and get him down for 5. Yeah, 6, sick. We want 141, no, we ain't putting a release clause in, son. Sorry, bro. Yeah, whatever, bro. Alright, so he's on 60, so if we give him 80k, I'll give you sign. Oh shit, hold on. Let's see if they take that. And he took it. He didn't want a bonus or nothing. Alright, safe. Man, that was too easy, isn't it? Alright, so let's go into our squad now. And that's our first team in it, obviously. But now, obviously, if you've got James, we're going to take Lingard off the bench because we're going to sell him probably. Actually, no. We'll sell Mata first. So we're going to take Mata out the team. And we got Sancho. Let's go, baby. And just to show you who we got for sale. So we're gonna put Mata, Matic, Jones, Grant and Pereira all for sale. Man, we should have offered Pereira, innit? Oh well. It's cool. Right, so now we got him, now we wanna go for Ndidi. So we're going back to our transfer hub. Ndidi's right at the bloody bottom. Alright, this guy. Alright, let's see if we can get him straight. His value was what, 35 mil? Is that it? He's probably, I don't know, worth 60 in real life, maybe. Alright, let me see if, again, if we can put players involved. Midfielders, do you want? See, because they're worth. Okay, let's see if they take Matic. Do we take Matic? We want 50 mil. Alright, 50 is a lot. So let's take this down to about, let's say 42.5. Will you take that? We want 50. Alright, again, let's change it to 48.5. Because I'm trying to save money here. Take it. Let's go, baby. I'm happy with that. I'll take that. Cool. Again, we're going to go straight in with the negotiations. We want this guy badly. Sick, crucial. Yeah, you got it. 5 years. Yep, I'm down. Oh shit, hold on. Except my bad. Disregard no release clause. Alright, we need to chill out. I take your bonus out. And your wages, I'll give you 80. I'll give you 85 and I'll give you 1 mil. How does that sound? Obviously he's gonna need one more because he's a Premier League player, so. Alright bro, we got it. Let's go, baby. Man, if signings were that easy, hey, in real life. Alright, so who we got on the bench that we can take out? No one. I suppose Fred should be on the bench ahead of McTominay, in my opinion, and McTominay will hit the bench for Ndidi. And we're gonna swap these two around. Yeah, cool. This is in order of players that get in the first team, in my opinion. I mean, Forestry should be ahead of Greer. Anyway, that's just me being picky, right? So we've got... The attack looks pretty good. I might want a replacement, maybe. Well, not replacement, but a substitution for Martial. Because on the bench, if you look, we don't really have much. Obviously, we've got Ighalo, Greenwood, James that can come on. And Fred's a holder. We've got a centre-back and we've got Delo. So, ideally, what I want to be doing is Lingard needs to go for someone else. Because the bench isn't good enough, in my opinion. Because if we need to win a game, we need another striker or a winger or something. In my opinion, that's what I think anyway. So if we go back into our transfer hub. Now the last player is a left back. But left back I can, you know, it's not a priority signing. Really, well, all these guys, we're scouting them, but we don't know any of their ratings. So we could go with Tellers at left back, but he's a bit obvious, isn't it? Like a lot of people use him, but at the same time, he's quality. Okay, so what we're gonna do? We're gonna wait for all the scout reports to come back. What's this guy's speed? See, I want quicker players. I don't think Hazard's quick enough. So we're going to take him out of the list. Like Cliver. And all these guys. Alright, so what I'm going to do. I'm going to wait for the scout reports to come back. And I'll see you back there. Alright, so we've got some stuff back here. It says Chelsea here want Werner for 66 million. I'm probably just going to let that happen. Because I don't really want him that much. But here. We got an offer for Luke Shaw. Luke Shaw's only 23, he's still a young man. But is he good enough? Alright, we're going to go into negotiate. We're going to ask for 35. I think that's fair. I mean, for that price, I'd sell Luke Shaw. I would get Tellez in. Let's see, will you give... Alright, we'll go with 30. Will you take that? If you don't want it for 30, we're gonna... Yeah, no, we're gonna reject that. Nah, that's too cheap. Cool. Alright, we got another offer for Andres Pereira. For 10 million. And you know what? He's 76 rated, he's crap. We're gonna accept it. Select Pereira. Let's see if that goes through. Alright, here we go. We got all our stuff back. So we got Rodrigo, Hakimi, Dembele, Awa. Cool. Alright. We'll check all these out in a sec. But we got some transfer offers. First, we got Jones. What's Jones' rate? 77. Shit, he's crap as well. You know, I don't like Jones at all. Oh shit. I wanted to accept that. Damn it. Oh well. But Anthony Martial. He's not for sale. Sorry. I was meant to sell Jones there, but I clicked on the wrong button. So. Anyway, let's go back to our transfer hub and let's see what we got. So Hakimi is at 81, but obviously we can't buy him, so we're going to keep him for now. Sticking players like Awa, I was going to buy him for like the bench. You know what I'm saying? Rodrigo, what's his pace in that? Yeah, he's quick. Can we buy this guy? Mendy. What does it say? They will not sell this player. And she plays release because release was 43 million. But what's his rating? That's something to... and he's gone to Chelsea here, so... Werner can go. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're going to take Hakimi out. Actually, no, we'll keep him on the list, innit? We'll come back in January. But I want to see what the rest of the players are. Or do we just go with Tellez? Do we just do it? And offer Luke Shaw and just do it. Yeah, alright, we're gonna do it. Screw it. Let's see how much he's worth. Let's see if we can get, you know, give any players. His value's 28 million, is that it? Fullbacks. Luke Shaw, what are you saying? They want for 36, 37 million. Give me 32, 33 even, and we'll check on it right now. What'd you say? I'll buy you a burger as well, we saying. And you took it. That burger must have been really good, innit? And again, man, we're gonna go in for it. We're just gonna do it. I don't think Luke Shaw's good enough. I don't think it ever will be, to be honest. It's too inconsistent. Well, you're gonna be crucial, innit, mate? 4-year deal. Yeah, that's cool with me. What else we got? Yeah, that's cool with me. No release clause. And okay, so again, we're gonna counter that. Remove bonus. Wage again, we're gonna give you 80 grand like the rest of them. And here I'm gonna give you 500. Because he's from the Portuguese league, we should be able to squeeze him for more money. Or less money, sorry. Let's see if he takes us. And look how that, he just took it. Mate, that's 3 signings already. Can you believe it? That is jokes. Yeah, so we've put him straight in. Look, Telles is there. Now look at that team. I look solid. How's Maguire 82 rated? Shouldn't he be like 83, 84? At least. That's a bit strange, that. But we've got Telles, Maguire, Lindelof, Wan-Bissaka, David, Ndidi, Fernandes, Pogba. That's a stacked first team now. That's a really good first team now. What we want to do in our next episode is, well, next episode, but you know, later on, we want to sell Pereira, Mata, Jones, and yeah, cool. What I need to do is we'll wait again for more of the squad reports to come in. And yeah, I'll see you there. Oh, here we go. Pereira has been sold. See you later. We've got Konate, Mukiele, we've got Upamecano, we've got Mendy, Spinazzola, we don't want anyway, Pellegrini, Cliver, and here we've got a loan offer for Angel Gomez, and we're going to take it. Select Gomez. Enjoy your loan, come back a better player, please. So we're going to go back to our transfer hub. And here we go. So we want the Konate is 79, Mukiele is 78, and he's 79. Upamecano. So who do we want? He's 6'1, he's 6'4. What's his speed? Yeah, cool. I think we go with Konate. And he's 20. And he's what? 6'4 I think I read. Yeah, he's 6'4. Alright, so we're going to take Mukiele out. We're going to take Upamecano out. We're going to go with Konate probably. And Mendy we're going to get rid of. Because we don't need him. We bought our left back. Same with Hakimi, to be honest. Now we've bought him, we don't really need him. So we're going to take Awa out. And these are the guys we're left with. Now Cliver I thought would be a bit better. But he's not too bad, is he? And Rodrigo's a beast. And I was thinking, obviously, getting rid of Lingard and putting in these players for the bench back up. And Awa, can he play Cam? No, he can't. But do we need more Cams, really? But he can play CAM, CM, and CDM. He's a good player to have on your bench. And Cliver, how old is Cliver? He's 20. See, that's a bit worrying. He's 20 years old, but he's only 75 rated. Right, Rodrigo's 18 and 78 rated. So we're going to take out Cliver. What's this? 90, 87. But he's quicker. I don't know. I'm going to have a think about it. And next episode, we're going to go through the bench players and hopefully sell the rest of our players that we don't want. But if we go back to our squad, that's how we're looking. We're probably going to keep Paul Pogba for the first season and we'll see what happens. We might sell him because in real life, he's probably off in the summer. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed our first episode of FIFA. There'll be a FIFA episode every single Monday, so you can look forward to next week. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you liked the video, make sure you like it and make sure you subscribe for more of this shit. And yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in a bit. And peace!